from previous studies that healthcare spending has been slowing down over the last few years, and this is primarily attributed to the recent recession through its effect on job loss, insurance loss, and other decreases in household savings and family income. But this overall spending doesn't really tell us who is affected the most. For example, were children affected the same way as their parents? Also, if you look among the children, were children with special healthcare needs affected the same way as children without such needs? When we looked at the adults, we noticed a significant reduction in out-of-pocket spending during the recession, suggesting that parents are foregoing their own healthcare to make sure that their children are maintaining the levels of spending that they had before. Using nationally representative data from 2001 to 2009, we tested whether trends in out-of-pocket spending was different prior to the recession compared to the period during the recession. We found that for children with and without special healthcare needs, out-of-pocket spending was gradually increasing over time prior to the recession. And for children with special healthcare needs, their out-of-pocket spending significantly decreased during 2007 to 2009. Evidence does suggest that deductibles and cost sharing has been increasing over this time period. So the fact that we see reductions in out-of-pocket spending during the recession is telling us that most of our results are driven by reductions in actual utilization of healthcare. Our findings have implications for two primary policy areas. One fits in very naturally with the Affordable Care Act and its many provisions that are aimed to reduce out-of-pocket spending burden for families. Secondly, our findings have implications for the Children's Health Insurance Program, which provides limited cost sharing to children with low and middle income families. However, this program is funded only through 2015 with a highly uncertain future. Our findings does show that children, privately insured children, are vulnerable at times of economic downturns, and thus defunding or elimination of the Children's Health Insurance Program could have negative implications.